Today we are doing PRP for breast lift. And PRP stands for platelet-rich plasma. So we've already drawn our patient's blood, I've already spun it down and put all the platelets into a few syringes, and we're going to inject in a few places. And what's going to happen over time is that our platelets are going to signal to her stem cells to migrate to where the platelets are, and they're going to become new adipose tissue, which is exactly what our breasts are made out of. So it's a very safe and easy procedure to do. It doesn't take that long. And afterwards, there's really no recovery. You might have a bruise or you might feel a little bit sore, but I always tell people just wear an extra sports bra if you're going to work out. But really, it's such an easy post-care. So we're going to go ahead and I'm going to show you how the procedure is done. So I already had numbing cream on and we just wiped off the numbing cream. And we're going to do the first treatment. You got it. Awesome. You're doing so great. So we do all the platelets up in top here. Up with that cute cleavage that we all love. And then we're gonna do the platelet pour here in a sec. Okay, well, okay, let's do a little bit more side boob. One, two, ooh, you got it. She's a pro now. You're doing so good. Okay, so now we're gonna go to the other side. One, two, three, here we go. You got this. All right, there you go. So this can take anywhere from 2 to 4, even up to 6 whole months to see the results. I always tell people if you're looking for something very specific, then you'll have to do surgery because I can only do as much as your platelets will let me do. There we go. We draw 120 cc's of blood for this procedure. And now we're gonna inject some of the platelet pore plasma. Here we go. Good job. So you can inject platelets all sorts of places. We can do obviously the breasts, we can inject in the hair to help with hair regrowth. We can inject in the vaginal area, that helps with stress incontinence as well as sexual wellness. We can, as for men and women, we can inject the face because it's like filler and it keeps on, it looks natural and it is a natural collagen producing treatment if you're nervous about filler. You can also use it as a facial, it's called the vampire facial. So there's lots of reasons to use platelets. Regenerative medicine is where it's at nowadays. Now the platelets, this is a platelet poor plasma. We use the platelet rich in the cleavage, and this is all the platelet poor, and we are done now.